May my efforts help restore peace to the land. Commence the advance from three directions. Jing will soon be ours. I will take the eastern base. It will be a race against time, against my own body.
Let's do this. Let's give our all for Lord Xun Chuan.
Once a former classmate of Master Xun Chuan's, it is only natural that I wish to help him.
Together. Now that the enemy is confused, it's time for us to strike. An ambush? I am go and help you.
Should be able to hold this position.
Stop right there! I will not allow you to get any closer to my father.
An ambush. It was to be expected. There is no need for us to panic.
Leave this to me. Please, Father, allow me to fight alongside you.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly, James.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
I shall get pursuit.
Hey, stop getting everyone's attention.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that out loud.
Your might was worthy of a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Has been entrusted to my care. I cannot back down.
Regardless of the intent of Master Liu Bei,
I have discretion in such matters.
Very well. Further fighting between us will benefit only Cao Cao. I must have you vow two things, however. First, that you will respect the alliance between Wu and Shu. Second, that you will use the land of Jing Province to oppose Cao Cao.
Very well. I swear on my honor.
Good. Then let us both withdraw our troops from this battle.
Master Lu Su, You surely could have killed Guan Yu. Why didn't you finish him?
Face down that monster? Do you wish me dead, Lu Meng?
Of course not.
Come. We have preparations to make. It can't be long before Cao Cao starts moving again.